Okay, this is take three of Realm Rabbit Plays Hardcore World of Warcraft. You may be wondering what happened to takes one and two, and I will explain that. So the first time, hold on, let me make my character first. We'll do the pop hair. With that here, and yeah, that seems good. Rabbit. Okay, so first time, yeah, I just.
For 10,000 years.
Okay. I'm not gonna do any achievements, just gonna do solo, but yeah. First time, it was like a mess, just having like issues, you know, unrelated to the game really. Second time I tried it, I died at level 2, so I do not expect to get far
Greetings.
in this.
Good luck, friend.
Yeah. Low expectations. I thought I could beat a Velkin without mana, but turns out I should have mana. Okay, auto loot. Yep, action buzz up. Alright. Move questy. Yeah. And I can show my add-ons. I can't Shadow Meld while in combat, which sucks. But oh well. Pull up my add-ons here and see them. They may or may not be working, but this is what I have. I don't know if you can read that. Hopefully you can. Okay. So low expectations. Oh yeah, there's this corpse over here I can show you. Of course, I thought it was like a floating flower or something, but no, it's just some dude's corpse in the air. Girthy Stab. That's his name. He died. Like that. Okay, so we gotta kill some more Nightsabers after this. I was also like, before I was talking about how, like, yeah, I can't die in the starting area unless I'm AFK. No. No, that is not true. You definitely can die in the starting area if you just attack something that's level 4 when you're level 2 and you don't have any mana. Right. Two more Nightsabers left.
I'm out of range.
Out of range there. Hopefully, this run goes better than the other ones. Oh, here's the native right here. It's level 1. I should be able to beat this one without mana. Though I have mana, so I'm gonna use it. There we go.
What brings you?
These quests. join in these quests.
How may I help?
Okay.
Hello. Be with you.
Gloves.
May the stars guide you.
Take these.
Go in peace.
Let's equip the things I got. Okay. Right.
What is nature's call?
So we need to turn in some quests. We got mangy night sables and Thistle Boars to kill, and then the Fell Moss quest, which I died at to a Grelkin. And yeah, there's also like last achievements, which I'm thinking of doing at some point, maybe in a different run, because I don't expect to like reach level 60 this character. But yeah. I expect many people died going up this, or going down this platform.
I am listening.
Here we go.
The stars guide you.
Oh, I can get Market Wild, okay. Phew. Increases armor by 25. Cool. Okay, I should be able to survive this. Woo! Ah. Now we go to the Quelkin to get my revenge. Here we go. You won't get me this time. Oh, there's a rabbit. I should get a pet rabbit. I need a pet rabbit at some point. I need to find one.
Hi.
Hello, rabbit. There's a deer. Eh, do we like deer? We like deer. Okay. We are a night elf. Oh man, if I could get a rabbit form, that would be great.
Not enough mana.
Okay. Yeah, this is getting spooky. Need more mana. I'm out. I don't want to die to a level 4 Grelkin again. Okay, he's going. Damn, Grelkin. Okay, we're just gonna fight the level 3 Grelkins. Hopefully, that goes better.
My mana is low.
I think I can take him. Now, eat and drink. And you should pick up more water, the vendor. Okay. And I don't need to eat. I'll save my apples. Alright, there's a level 3. I need to pick my battles in order to win.
I'm out of range.
I'm coming for you, Grelkin. Yeah. I'm not sure what spec I'll be. Might go fuel, I guess. Be a fuel rabbit. sort of a like Monty Python. Keep track of my mana. And they still get cat form. That's not for a while, is it? It's like a level 20 thing or something like that. Oh, damn. It might be sooner. Alright. Drink some water. Rub in my eye. Like I got something in my eye. Okay, if you see me blinking weirdly like that. So we're almost done this quest. That's good. Oh, we got some music. I was thinking, like, where is the music? And then it just kicked in. Good. Come at me. Dramatic camera angle. Okay. About as dramatic as you can make World of Warcraft classic. Anyway. Whoosh. There we go. Level 3. Moving up in the world. I think we go back there for the spider quest, which we get from someone else. So, oh wait, I need one more Felmos. That last one didn't give me a Felmos. Son of a... Come on, die. Give me Felmos. Damn it, he didn't do it either. Wait. No, he did. Okay. Whew. Oh yeah, that's the spider quest I get from this dude now. Pick that up, turn this one in, and then go over to the spiders.
I am listening.
I'm coming, Tarvindrella.
Is there trouble?
Is there trouble? No. That's all I mean. Quest. Okay. Do I have any other items? Oh, there's a belt. Okay. Actually, I can do this quest first. Kill Mangy Nightsables and Thistle Boars. Do that, then we do the spiders, since I think spiders are a bit more difficult. I remember them being a bit difficult back in, like, you know, pre-Wrath kind of days. Pre-Cata, I don't know, one of the two.
It's too far away.
So do more Thistle Boars and Mangy Nightsabers. Oh yeah, I need to get more water as well. How about that? Yes, another one down. Let's get this Nightsaber. Hey, another rabbit over there. Rabbits everywhere. Oh man, there's a dead rabbit. Oh no. I need to protect the rabbit somehow. Oh, no help. Lacostem. What's this person's name? Arviga. And yeah, I guess you also have this death log. You can see all the people dying. There's a level 9, 6, 28, 8, 9, 17. Oh, there's a corpse. Midnight. 2Ds.
I need to get closer.
I need to get closer. Okay. There's another thistle boar. Ninja Knight Saber. Alright. Need to wait a bit for my mana sometimes. Must be nice being a hunter, now that I think about it. At least I can heal, but eh. Druids, the benefits are they can go stealth, they can go mobile, their cat form, and they can heal. So, good amount of survivability, but also it's probably easier if you have a pet tanking everything. You know, pretty easy to play that safe. I got purple things like, you know, running out of mana, not being able to heal, which sucks. But we'll see how this goes. Hopefully I can reach 68, but I would bet against that. Absolutely. I don't even think I'll reach 30, but we will see. Yeah, oh, I got a bag. Well, now my inventory isn't full. Yeah, I do need to sell stuff. I really need to see a vendor once I kill this Night Saber. Got rope. Alright. Hello, Gothy Stabs Corpse. Pay tribute to the corpse. Oi, oi, is that person's name? Is there a food and drink vendor? Gimme water.
I am listening.
I don't like this UI. Gimme the WoW UI. Okay, good. Alright, sell all this stuff I don't need. I don't need these, okay.
Farewell.
These apples are enough low level food for me. Hello, rabbit.
Ishnuala.
Ishnuala. And then, yeah, at some point I need to get a rabbit pet, rabbit companion to follow me around. That would be nice. I guess we head over there. Couple of spiders. Talk to that one dude. Oh, there's probably a lot of deaths in Spider Cave. That'll be interesting to see. Let's kill this spider. Alright, down he goes. But yeah, both the two previous times I tried this, I didn't make it past level 2, so this is the furthest I've gone. I'm almost level 4. I am level 4. Okay. And into the spider cave. Let's get this quest done anyway. Pop my buff up again. Got a warrior dude in here. The music in it was kind of spooky. There's that Gith Yeast, the vial. Not looking forward to having to kill her. Well, I don't like the spiders, but you know, kind of fun with these spiders, it's also goofy. Overcast spiders, but also that getting up there and everything is just annoying. Lots of spiders in the way, as you can see by all the corpses of dead spiders. Okay. This. Resist. God damn it. Let's drink some water. I do not like this cave. Okay. Hello, spider. Prepare to die. Okay. Hey, is that a gnome? Mana storms? What's a gnome doing here? Someone punted. Go. That's the thing about doing this, so there's a lot of downtime when not much is happening. So doing commentary for this sort of time is pretty difficult. I will try. I will do what I can. I don't know. I guess I need to talk about something. Some topic. We can talk about AI. What are your thoughts on that? Because I've been figuring out some new stuff with AI, and I feel like now my skills with it. Skills, it's an AI, but yeah. My ability to use it, I guess, is a lot better than all those AI art videos they made. Which are, I mean, especially the older ones, those ones are pretty bad by my current standards now. Third one though, the Goth Girls, it's pretty good. Still, but, you know, I could probably still even that one do a better one. With the stuff I have now available to me. Even the last one I could do probably better than that. I thought that the last one was just using poetry as the prompts. But still, I think the next AI art video I do will be interesting. I think I read something like they're able to do like arts to text or something, so it's like mind reading. I don't really know if I believe that. I didn't really read the whole article, I just read the headline, which is not what you're supposed to do, but... Pretty crazy stuff with AI. Pretty crazy stuff with the VTubing. Imagine showing a video like this to someone like... in 2015 or so. Venom sacks. Come on. I can kill him outside. Ooh. Hello. Spider. Spawning on top of me. Oh, is that a dead body? Furious. Corpse of Furious. Okay. It's interesting seeing all the dead bodies. This is another dead body. Gosh, these things just surprise you. They're all over the place. Nino Nakano. They don't have any names above them, so you just like notice them there. Alright. Come on. Give me the last thing I need. Come on. Give me it. Here we go. Yeah. Good. Okay. Done in these quests. And then that might... Or maybe we'll end the video at level 5. I don't know if these quests will get me level 5, I don't know. Let's start on these quests and see if I want to end the video. If it's a good point. Apparently, I read that, like, or I heard that I need to hit the logout button and not the exit game button, because that would ruin, the verification or whatever for my hardcore thing. That is what I will do. Got a bunch of more junk to sell. Okay. Here we go.
How may I help?
Okay. So we need one webwood egg, which would be from that one spider. And then we need a bunch of random plants and webwood ichor. I don't know how it's pronounced.
Our goods are of the highest
quality. I think Wild Krendor talked about this word. Yeah, I have no idea how it's pronounced. Anyway. Is that ichor or ichor?
Be careful.
I think I prefer ichor. It's not ichor, ichor. That would be weird. I think I prefer ichor. But I think we're going to go get the webwood egg, beat that quest, get that over with. Maybe also do the other one. Yeah, maybe just finish these quests. And that will be it. So one thing I need to do is get these petals, these plants. These ones, they're around the pot, the pools, ponds. I know. They're around these areas. In Aldrassil, I guess. Also, I can speak to the trainer. And then, yeah, that will be it for this first episode. Probably other one. It'll probably be a bit longer than the other ones. For future ones, I'm thinking around 30 minutes. But since this is just the intro stuff, might as well get it mostly or completely out of the way. I'm not sure how many more quests there are in the intro area after these. But hopefully this will just give me the ichor, and then I don't need to think about it. Oh wow. Okay, it did. I think that has a fairly low drop rate, so that's kind of surprising, but... Now we just get the webwood egg and the hyacinth mushrooms. Hopefully, there's just a bunch of dead spiders that we need to fight. I can just grab the egg and leave. That would be, nice. Although it's not looking too much like that will be the case. Come on, spiders. Can you get around this? Yeah. Run over to that egg before all these other spiders respawn. Let's kill this. Thank you. top of this dude. Kill the spider. There you go, buddy. Hey, you thank me. Alright. We can just hearth. Might as well. That way, don't need to deal with any spiders. And my hearthstone should be set. Yeah. Next playing. See, verify, it's like 99.9% for some reason. I don't know why it dips, but it kind of dips on its own. But we're still up pretty high, so that's good. I believe, anyway. Oh, there's Girthy Stab again. So yeah, I'm just gonna collect these mushrooms and then probably hit level 5. And that will be the episode of Hardcore World of Warcraft Classic with Realm Rabbit. More specifically, our plays. Yeah. You know how I label these videos. And got one more mushroom here. Mushroom, mushroom, mushroom. Badger, badger, badger. Alright. Hoppity hoppity.
It is too far away.
Another mushroom. If you are still watching this, I am in first. Because you know nothing exciting is going to happen in the rest of the video. Like, I'm not going to die collecting these mushrooms. Unless one of them is poisonous. But, oh hey rabbit. That's not going to probably happen. That's not a mechanic in the game anyway. Okay, here is the last mushroom. And then I just return. So, I would understand if you left the video right now. Alright. This is pretty anticlimactic, but. Yep. I have the mushrooms and the flowers and the ichor.
What brings you here?
Ding.
Good luck, friend.
All right. Oh wait. I have 5 minutes to get this dude an antidote. Okay. Well, I guess we're doing this quest because cannot wait till next time.
Hello. Bashar Salam.
Tunic. And then I guess we can end the episode by the trainer. And that will, yeah, next episode I'll know to get my spells, hopefully. Oh, actually, I may as well just do that this episode. I'm just thinking, like, I told people to leave. Yeah, well. It's nothing, yeah, nothing interesting is gonna happen, and then. Yeah, but spells aren't that interesting.
I am honored. Be careful.
Okay. To the trainer I go. Also the vendor, maybe. Do-do-do. yeah, this is probably my favorite of one of my favorite starting zones. I think the Blood Elf one probably beats it, but aside from that, it has good music anyway. Might turn it a little bit up. Hey, it's that gnome. He's PvP enabled, apparently. That kind of spooked me. Okay. Hello.
What brings you here?
Alright, we got this crystal vial thing to fill up at that moon shrine. Pool thing, mana pool, whatever. And we will stop at the trainer here. Grab our spells and
I am honored.
We got Moonfire and Rejuvenation. Okay. So if you made it to the end of the video, I am surprised. And yeah. Till next time.
Goodbye. I want your devotion, all your emotions in me.